And Alice goes on a different kind of adventure in the fantasy once upon a time.